Everyone, my boss and I for here. Welcome back to Let's Play Super Smash Bros. Bro, the Subspace Emissary Mode. In the last episode, we took on the plane. In this episode, we're gonna take on, well, maybe finish, I don't know. Depends on how long this takes. We're gonna do the lake. So let's do this. Now we have a cutscene with Diddy Kong, who is jumping trees and vines and other shenanigans. Diddy Kong sees that lake, and it's Star Fox, and, oh crap. It's, I don't know how you pronounce that, because I don't know, I barely play Pokemon that well. I know he was an Emerald Shen, that's all I know of him. Diddy Kong's like, no, eat me! What? That animation for Star Fox, though. Hell. Nice. Is that something I approve of? I believe we started off with a boss fight, I believe. Okay, so a choice between Fox and Diddy Kong. I'll choose Fox. And Diddy Kong, and then it'll go back and forth. So, basically what we want to do here is not that. Oh my god. Alright, come on. Oh my god, I did not see that coming. This is where the game picks up in difficulty. I'm not gonna lie, this is where the game can get real difficult. Especially on hard mode. That was probably bad, yeah. Ooh, there's a bomb, so I can get to it. That was actually placed very opportunistically. Whoa. Thunder. There we go, it actually wasn't that bad. And then he dies. Finger animation. And Fox is like, I'm out of here. Diddy's like, oh, you're not. Thank Diddy Kong, thank Donkey Kong. Oh, you're coming with me. I'm like, do I? And Fox is like, do I have to? Fox and... Yeah, it's basically the same animation, I guess. But... whatever, it's not a huge deal. Yeah, this is where you will have to go in and out of doors. I believe this is the first area that actually uses this mechanic, which is a little tedious, but it's not that big of a deal, I guess. But whatever, it's not a huge deal. Now we have Bird. And yeah, we can't go that way, unfortunately. But whatever, it's not a big deal, per se. That kick combination, though. Keep doing those rapid kick, Fox. It'll help. Oh my god, Dark. I can't see. I can't see crap. There we go. That was a little tedious, I'm not gonna lie. There we go, max tomato. And this. Oh my god. Game. Now we have one here. Three of them. Okay. This. Giant Goomba. You can actually pick up those birds and use them as enemies. I believe they were in Yoshi's Island, the first one. SNES the time, I remember correctly. You also stomp on the Goomba, which does a hell of a lot of damage. And then it's not bad, I guess, but I don't know how to word it. But it's not that bad, I guess. There we go. Aww. Oh. I lost the trophy stand thing. Go to. Because I would definitely have to go through. Oh my god. Game? I know another trophy stand I don't need. Actually, I do need it. Let's see, can I turn this? No, that's actually a very bad time. There we go. Basically picked your poison. Go in the upper one. That was actually not a good idea. Good. Thank you. Oh my god. I forgot that top one leads to certain doom. But sir. Thank you. Ooh, Mushroom Tomato definitely. We want to go to this one, isn't it? Yeah, I believe so. I believe it's this one, isn't it? Nope, certain doom again. Why do I keep thinking the top one goes to somewhere good? Oh boy. Yes, we have enemy. Let's go over. Sparring his laser! Actually wasn't a battle, not gonna lie. And I believe we wanna go in here, maybe. If I'm correct. Nope. Jesus. Me and not thinking correctly. God. We wanna go in here. And then we wanna go to the right. To the right, to the right, to the right. Yeah. And we wanna hit this. And then they'll basically make sure that it won't lead to certain doom, hopefully. Maybe. Yes, it does. Okay, good. That's what I thought. Use on the process. But I did that without not having too much trouble. Okay, oh god, now we're on a raft. Tear tower of a raft. Come on. Air troop, let's go war. Dang it. Now we got Cannonball, let's go war. Now it's go war. Okay, now these break things. You cannot count them, I believe, because they have No damage. Oh, come on. No. Basically makes them go at rapid speeds. And then now we have bullet bills. Have fun. Oh my god. Don't die, Diddy. I said don't die. How the hell did I not get hit by that one? We have more enemies. Spam jump. That's actually a very good strategy to use against these. So if you see Goombas slash giant Goombas, use the jump method. It'll hurt them quite a bit. So, and I believe that's it. Oh, never mind. Yeah, this one may have to get split into two perch. Depends. Now we have Goombas. Damn. Okay, I'm not gonna change. Hooray for the up B. The up B attack, I mean. Go and giant Diddy. Basically. Yay. Okay. Oh god, now we have Bowser. Evil Bowser. I should probably be Fox for this, but whatever it is. Aww, I thought you could. I thought you wouldn't commit suicide, but I won't commit suicide. But not the monkey like you. Come on. Dude. Sir? Oh my. You're just... Stop it. Son of a gun. This is probably where I'm gonna get my game over, maybe. Oh, wait. I might survive it. And what do I do? Right in the living room, too. Or not in your living room, but on your TV screen, rather. Diddy, I don't think you should touch him. I told you not to touch him. But what do you do? What the hell? Oh, there he is. Now, Diddy, so. You're the one who killed my brother. Or friend, rather. Oh, Bowser. Okay, stage clear. We got Sable and Mabel CDs. Electric Town. Good to know. So I think that should be about it. Fox joined the team. Sweet. Going to save. That brought my percent up by 4. Nice. So I think that should be about it. That's my percent for this film with the plays. Which Super Smash Bros. Brawl, subplates, and mystery mode. I'll see you guys when we do the Rune Zoo, which is the mother level in the next episode. So see you guys then.